Arnarsson, he donated his piece, his penis to the museum. He has signed a document donating his piece to the museum when the time comes.
All my wives are either dead or gone. So you're the only claimant. It's not bigger than anyone else's. Pretty average, I think.
But a piece from a famous movie actor or something? It would make millions, wouldn't it?